Logan.
Hi, Ryan.
You are directing a show this year.
Yes, I am.
And you wrote a show last year. Woo! You're just all over the festival.
I know.
And I don't think I need to introduce you, but you're working on Sister Mary Ignatius Explains It All to You. What venue is it in?
Sister Mary Ignatius Explains It All for You in the Yellow Venue by Christopher Durang.
Okay, and it's a $10 show?
Yeah, a $9 show.
$9 show.
And it offers $2 discounts for people that are Catholics practicing or recovering, or seniors, or students, or fringe volunteers, or artists.
Well, awesome.
I love them.
I mean, I saw the show. It kicks ass.
Thank you.
I'm going to say that on camera.
Yay.
And now,
I'm glad you enjoyed it.
You are one of my favorite fringe crushes every year. So,
cause I crush on you, Ryan.
Ah, I would love to hear who is your muse this year.
I have so many. I sound like a Mormon. Seriously, like, okay, there's you, of course, cause I have Nordic needs. And then there's Jimmy Hogg, cause sometimes I like to go to Europe.
Yeah.
And then there is Willie over in Monster Mash, As always, because he's a little pocket-sized man love buffet. Yeah. Like, he's adorable. I just want to fold him up. I don't know. I'm trying to think if there's anyone new. Eric Pinder, as always. Cause he's
in drag.
In drag. He's like a gay Bob Saget. I need it all the time. I don't know. There's a lot. This year's fringe is actually quite sexy. I have not walked by one person so far this year and be like, no, they're actually like hot. So if you haven't been to fringe yet, I don't know what's up. Cause the Green Lawn of Fabulousness is going to turn into like an orgy pool any second. Just saying.
Thank you, Logan. Tell us your show name again.
Sister Mary Ignatius Explains It All for You by Christopher Durang in the Yellow Venue. $9, and even cheaper if God loves you, which he doesn't.